We now know the name of Shreveport's latest homicide victim. The Caddo coroner says it's 46-year-old Toney Jones. He was killed Tuesday night. He's Shreveport's 28th homicide of the year. Police tell us Jones was in a vehicle in his driveway on Burlingame Boulevard when he was shot. He died there at the scene. So far, police have not released anything on a possible shooter. If you have any information to help police, please call Crime Stoppers. You see the number there on your screen.